Hello! Thanks for watching this Tech to Connect video tutorial. The topic of this tutorial is how to use Amazon Music on your Amazon Fire tablet. The Amazon Music app will let you listen to music you like and play stations based on what you like. There are some limits to this app if you do not have an Amazon Prime account. Using this app for free means you can listen to stations that you like and play podcasts, but you have a limited number of times you can skip songs, and you cannot play any specific song on demand. Today, we will just be going over how to use Amazon Music without an Amazon Prime account. We will go over how to find playlists on the app, and then important navigation buttons in the app. First, let's go over how to find music and playlists on the app. You will need to turn on and open your tablet. You will need to locate and open the Amazon Music app. This app is a dark bluish purple color with the word music in white text. When the app opens, it'll take you to a home page that has many suggestions and popular playlists and podcasts. One of the easiest ways to find music or podcasts to listen to is to go to the Find page. You can do this by pressing on the word Find on the bottom of your screen. From this page, you can look up music artists and songs that you like to find playlists with this kind of music, or playlists that has that specific artist on it. Or you can press on any of the music genres on the screen to find playlists with that type of music. For example, I would like to listen to jazz music. I can press on the word jazz. From any genre page, you can see popular playlists and songs. The top of my screen shows different playlists within this genre. I'm going to select this playlist called Laid Back Jazz by tapping on the image for the playlist. Pressing on this will show you all of the songs that are on this playlist. To start listening, press on the white button that says Station. Music will then begin playing. Now, let's go over navigation buttons. When listening to music or a podcast, your screen should show the album cover of whatever song is being played at the moment. Underneath this image is a pause and play button in the center of your screen, so you can stop and start whatever you are listening to. To the either side of this button are the skip buttons. Using Amazon Music for free will only allow you to skip to the next song and not go back. Pressing the skip button on the right will let you skip to the next song in the playlist. If you are using Amazon Music for free, you cannot go back to a previous song. Next to the skip buttons are two buttons you can use to tell the app if you like or do not like a song. If you like a song that is being played, you can press the thumbs up button to the right. If you do not like a song that is being played, you can press the thumbs down button to the left. Doing this can help the app suggest more music that you may like based on what you gave a thumbs up or a thumbs down to. Right now, we are in a large screen view of the playlist you're listening to. You can also close out of this large screen view by pressing the white arrow in the top corner. You can see the song you were just listening to near the bottom of your screen. The navigation items, the play pause button, and the skip buttons will be shown on the bottom of the screen. Now you can play music while browsing the app or any other app. You can even leave the Amazon Music app and the music will continue playing. From your homepage or any other app, you can pull from the top of the screen to see what music is playing, pause and play, and skip songs.
Fighting in the cage commands.
Thanks for tuning in. Make sure to check out the rest of our video tutorials on the Tech to Connect website.